Their first Thanksgiving in LA, and some Rams players took time from their families to help feed other families this Thanksgiving. They teamed up with the city of Inglewood and the Midnight Mission to serve a traditional brunch at the Homelight Family Facility. The families, or the players, say they get more out of this than just giving back.
Just to be able to connect with the kids and the families here, just to understand their stories.
The Homelight Facility is a haven for families in crisis, so they can regain a sense of self and get back on their feet.